So we have a bunch of questions about Americanas, both offensively and defensively. So let's go over some concepts real quick. If I want to attack Matt's arm, I really want his wrist flat here, and I want a straight line from shoulder to wrist. Higher Matt's arm is, less leverage I have to finish this. That's why you go like a grab naga, whatever. You see white belts doing this, and they're like, he's not tapping. He's a freak. He's triple jointed. So all they need to do is just bring his arm down, turn the wrist out a little bit, and it takes very little effort to finish here. So at the same time, if Matt's defending, even if I'm, this happens in mount a lot. If I'm here and I'm here and Matt's defending, there's nothing stopping that hand from reaching over, locking, and now Matt can punch up. And now this opens other things, but that will stop the Americana, right? So what we're looking at here is if I'm attacking the Americana, I want his arm in this nice tight position and the wrist low. If Matt is getting Americana, what he wants is his hand as high as possible that he can punch out, and then just keep those elbows in. Get ready to hitchhike if I hit the armbar, right? So, one more time. Offensively, I'm trying to hit an Americana. I'm trying to get this arm down. I'm trying to keep this wrist as slow as possible as I turn the wrist out. I just need to lift a little bit. If you're trying to finish an Americana, you're lifting this elbow, you're just arching, nothing's happening, you're doing it wrong. Just bring it down. Try to bring your elbow to his hip. Turn a little bit, and you'll get it. Now, if you get an Americana, you try to extend that arm. Sometimes you can 2-on-1 and bring the arm in, and that's important. I'm not just extending my arm. You're extending your arm and then bringing it back in and playing defense again.
You don't want to end up throwing your arm somewhere else bad.
Yeah, because what happens a lot of times, especially from mount, I go over Americana just to fish for a reaction, and then I can switch over and start attacking, or even attack across. So, Americana concepts.